things for a second. We'll do a...
You want just like a normal plane, or are you doing max?
Normal plane. We're just going to test recording and see how phases work.
Thank you.
you just like turn that one off.
Turn it off.
It sounds so different from the phones when I move this. I wonder if there's something like electromagnetic happening between them.
Speaker?
It's only happening in
like
one.
It, yeah.
But it's like barely audible. Like,
Is there like a fan or something with the?
I don't think so. You can just move the mic off this one.
Just not use it?
Yeah. Because, yeah, I don't know, like... It's weird because, yeah, I don't... When I just listen to it...
That's so weird because that one's probably listening.
Right.
I mean, I hear the same sound out of this one.
Yeah.
It might just be having the amp so close. Because that one doesn't have an amplifier in it. This one does. It looks like there's some kind of...
Yeah. Yeah.
Is it like... Is there a distance back that you know that makes a significant difference, do you think? Do you still hear it there?
I don't hear it.
No?
A little bit. Can you move it back to where you had it? That's better.
Right there is good?
Yeah. It's very... I don't know, it's very slight. Let's see what you think. What is?
It's actually for
it's still
firearms. Mm-hmm. It's meant to get a... fast signal, like,
I mean,
actually,
let's record it close like that.
From,
I think
the
buzz is around 60
hertz.
It's like at the
electricity. It's actually pretty loud, so
you can just roll it off there, probably. Yeah.
I have a bunch of these at home if you want to.
And if not,
take
I have
this.
Like some noise reduction.
It's pretty fun.
Okay.
Yeah, very good.
You can, you know, click with it, or if you give it an AC signal, it's really loud.
What I can do, I mean.
Okay.
I think there's just something about this.
The
power amp being in here that's like...
Well, I mean, since I'm not getting any buzz from this one, maybe I can just, like, not use that speaker.
Yeah.
I can just run it from this one.
Let's check it out.